Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 5 of Grand Theft Auto 5. When we left off, freaking Jimmy was hanging off of a boat, and I had to save his ass. And that was freaking crazy. And now I'm with Franklin. And I'm about to do a Franklin mission. So let's do it! Bullshit. What the fuck? Lovely commercials, you hear me?
Anal cleansing dates back to the Egyptians. Coffee enemas have been all the rage for a few years now. And at Rectified Holistic, we say, why stop at coffee? We have to find all natural enemas for every occasion. Get that.
Crazy shit going on over there.
Vigilante's getting tough on illegal immigration.
Meltdown and spy thriller Deep Inside are all going.
I'm keeping you in my brain.
Threw that expensive ass helmet on the ground, man.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I go. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the end of patriarchy.
We are women. Hear our pain. We are women. Hear our shouting. We are women.
So he was hiding from his mom.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got...
Oh, that was Ryan.
I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Little doggy?
We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt will be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the wheel, homie.
Hell yeah, driving the pedo van. Get in there, man.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
Man, you fucking slowpoke, get in the vehicle.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Using burnouts in this bitch.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Yo, annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing. Boosting gas tankers, homie? Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me?
Oh, son of a bitch, man.
I don't
man.
Mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die over something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000.
No fuck your boxes.
Cash in hand, 2 days time, no killing, nothing. I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that?
Oh, shit, man.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack?
What?
Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man,
what?
Fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
bitch.
Come on, get that, nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
Yeah, right. Like a fucking
pedo. You seen that bitch back there? She a dog.
That's the
I'm
dude
all
on
over
the
that.
Motorcycle.
And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for me.
Oh, fuck.
You worse than
no.
Chop.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at?
Ooh, special
Kung
ability.
Fu, we'll take him on his heel.
Woo! Bitch.
You get all sex faced and you do that shit, homie. That's hilarious.
You ain't gonna
mask
me.
I don't know what you're contributing right now, fool. We might have to rethink this 60-40 split.
Me? You ain't doing shit. Chop is doing more to get this nigga than you. And he just drooling. Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bots.
Fucking Prius.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, hey, Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get his ass, Chop.
What the fuck? You gonna pay for this?
Oh, motherfucker jumping fences and shit. This is getting real.
This right here is one sick, nasty ass motherfucking dog. I recommend you.
Woo!
Stupid ass.
Woo! Yeah.
Screw you!
Oh, holy shit.
Okay. This like sprint training. Yo, said no you here, asshole. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Oh, Chop, come on. Got hit by a train.
Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
Holy shit.
Together, Chop. Let's go.
ass caught. Man, ain't shit in here. You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Come on, Chop.
Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker.
Hey, where the fuck are you going?
Smell it. Hell! No, man! That ain't what we after!
Oh, you motherfucker? No!
Down, boy!
Hey! None of that shit! Get off of-
Come on, Chop! Get off there, man! We got shit to do! Come on! Not the time, Chop! We gotta go!
God damn, dude.
Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Give it up.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit. Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Oh, shit.
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Huh? Fuck you, you son of a bitch.
That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
man? Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck
man.
Up.
What the fuck?
Watch you, boy.
Get this fucking dog come away
on,
from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
Oh, shit. Move.
So we pick up our 40
fucking
stacks.
Glade.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got you, boy.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. It's pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck
your phone.
I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Oh, what, we just fucking kidnapped some guy? Now you want to go play some b-ball?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. Least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fucking chiz ain't.
Put your
face in your lap.
Niggas try to be your chiz ain't. Hell yeah, I want to save. Oh, yes. Alright, now I'm gonna switch to Michael and do some of his stuff. Because it doesn't seem like there's much for Franklin right now.
I've got somewhere to be.
I was gonna order dessert.
I guess you'll be enjoying it alone.
Boom! Ooh, now I can go see my therapist? Sweet.
I need to hit a ball. Damn.
What abs?
I'll get you your damn money, you impatient motherfucker. God. I'm gonna go do Michael's thing now. Oh shit. That tree done fucked me up. These roads are twisty as a ramen freaking noodle. I love them ramen noodles, man. They soothe my taste buds. Let me in, motherfucker. I got shit to do today, that's it. Oh, you see my license plate? I made it on the app. Cornflakes. Oh, the time change. Oh yeah, these chips are so damn good. Can't stop eating these fucking chips. They're like heaven's nectar.
Hermaphrodites born without genitals.
Tricks up my sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
Get hold of yourself.
Fucking kids.
Damn.
Jimmy!
Little shit!
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Bam!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you.
Oh, shit.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Let's go ride some bikes,
man. You're lucky you'd be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap.
Motherfucker.
Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh,
what?
There was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I'll shoot all of you bitches. You'll be sorry I'll be stealing this bike.
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
It was amazing. The blonde one called the other blonde one a fat dumb slut.
$20 for a bike? That was a steal.
If I beat you to the end of
get
the
it?
Year,
I'm gonna steal the bike.
A new TV.
Choke up, bitch. Taking the bike right down the beach.
Totally. Yeah, brother.
Oh, shit. She almost had her face meet tire for a second there. Oh shit. No. Have to beat Jimmy. Show him that I'm not such old man. Oh no, the bike is poisoning me.
That's terrible.
Can't let bike poison.
What's my wishes, sweetie?
I don't think I was supposed to do that, but whatever. I'm probably gonna die before I fucking get there. Damn it! No! Curse you, Michael. And your non-athletic abilities. Yes.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
D-
Dad, wait!
Going swimming, woo! Oh, hell yeah! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dignity of Los Santos. Ain't that ironic?
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Manchin. Whoa.
Fuck your radio.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Hey, cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck,
man. Let's go swimming.
Problem.
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. Go to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now!
Oh, man.
I'm about to skin you alive! God
damn it! Here we go on my own!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
Alright!
They're shooting! They're effing shooting!
Yeah, well, I got bulletproof skin, motherfucker!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Move, Papa. Hey, turd buckets, if you kill us, you'll be jailed and the sea shark will be impounded.
Come on, let us go.
Oh, shit.
Looks like this is the
way
out.
Damn, motherfucker.
Back up, you pricks! Back off, assholes!
Fucking throw bacon bits, you old bitch asses.
Oh, I'm going to die!
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay? No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive!
Oh, shit.
Those psychos didn't kill you!
Psychos? Only you
I
can
have no idea why I was
going
away from the marker.
Guns.
Fucking parties!
Come on, can't this thing go any faster? Rootin' tootin' sea contraption. I'm like a flying seahorse! Yeah.
There he is!
Oh shit! Then do it.
I've got better things to do than just float here. You're a danger
right
to
the fucking marker
and
too.
Others.
Ain't that shitty? That was an epic fail.
fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you, I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Yeah, right, man. Better than you going with some porno assholes. Oh, yes. Alright, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. And click the annotation in the top right to watch the next video.
Great! 7 in the a.m.
See you next time.